So, until the machine gets fixed, it's most likely that I'll be probably working double shifts for the foreseeable future.
Sorry about that, honey. Oh, here's the doctor.
The results from your test came back, and I have some bad news.
What is it?
I'm afraid it's... you have a bronchial carcinoma.
What is that?
It's lung cancer. And I can make you some referrals to an oncologist to get some treatment options.
No, that's not possible. I came in for a cough I've had for a couple of weeks.
I am sorry.
I can't do double shifts with you like this. I mean, work is stressful enough as it is, and how are the kids gonna react to this? You deserve something.